Hello guys, today I am going to show you how to delete the corrupted file present in your hard drive. So this is created by some kind of virus, I don't know, but here is a solution for you all. The solution is to download the program that is USB show and select your language and recover those corrupted files and delete them to free up your hard drive space. So let's get started. after deleting those corrupted files, you have to check the hard drive space. So earlier it was 130 GB of used space, and now here it is 91.7 GB, and the free space 38.9 GB. The used space 91.7 GB. Let's check in whole drive. Delete also this file.